Respected sirs and engineers, presently we are seeing in the field that all the distribution boxes in maximum cases are in open condition, doors missing, and nobody is seeing any danger to that situation. Now, in urban areas where lifts, it seems this practice for not providing cover to the RCCB and MCCB boxes has been started. We shall be curbed at in the bud only, so that nobody shall dare to keep the boxes of RCCB and MCCB in open condition. For proof to my statement, kindly look at this photo. This is a RCCB and MCCB unit, and its cover is missing. Definitely, to avoid any dust entering into this panel and causing malfunctions, the cover is very essential. This is a delicate protection, and that too of a lift car, which is very important for the high-rise buildings occupants. And I think such practices shall be curbed with heavy hands at beginning stages only. I think all know everything, but action is not there. Now time has come for the action. If nobody hears instructions, legal action shall be taken. But such indiscipline shall not be tolerated at all by the implementing authorities and the persons knowing the dangers. Myself, Ramdas Khandagare, retired Chief Senior MCB and National Safety Council member. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube video channel for such safety-related videos for spreading safety awareness among masses and authorities. Thank you.